one of the best things about the Offutt Open House, of course. There's literally something for everybody, whether you're just a casual airplane observer or a full-time aviation enthusiast. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett has more on that angle of the air show.
It's not Texas, but almost everything is bigger here at Offutt Air Force Base. The props, the planes, and the smiles.
We come every year. Yep, we come every year, and it makes it even more fun with little kids.
There's plenty of things to see out here at the 2010 Defenders of Freedom Air Show, but maybe one of the most important, this, the ability for families to go inside the airplanes that keep us safe.
My son, he's 2.5, and my husband, we live close to the base, and we can see the planes fly over, and he loves to watch them.
While taking in the treats and the awe-inspiring moves in the air, it's a chance for families to see things they've never seen before, like the F-22 Raptor.
We live right down the road, and we've been hearing him fly over the last couple of days, so it'll be awesome to see him live and in person. So
those maneuvers and the flat spins and figure eights are the highlights for some future daredevils from UNO.
It may look like he is severely out of control, but he is in control of that airplane at every moment.
Zach Osino and Justin Schultz are part of the competitive flying Mavs. Their skills aren't quite here yet, but they could be.
It would be a stepping stone to do something like that. You do a little more training and something like that, but doing this is just kind of the foundation of what they're doing.
And who knows, maybe in a few years you'll see these flying Mavs flying in an air show near you.
I'd do it in a heartbeat.
In Bellevue, Adrian Whitsett, KETV News Watch 7.
The air show, of course, continues tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.